guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Sonal and in today's video, I'll be sharing my top 5 makeup products under rupees 100. They are such good products and I can't wait to share all these gems with you guys. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first product is these liquid lipstick from L18. They are so affordable yet so good. The texture of this lipstick is super creamy. They do not settle into your lip cracks, which is a very good quality of a liquid lipstick. They also feel very comfortable on lips. But I would suggest that you apply a lip balm before applying these lipsticks. Also, they last pretty long. And I particularly love these two shades. This one is B97 Brown Break. And the other one is B94 Brown Clay. This brown clay shade is more like a reddish brown shade. And the brown break shade is more like a chocolatey shade. Let me swatch it for you guys. This is how it looks. Also, there is one more thing to note that they have strong fragrance. So, agar aap fragrance se sensitive ho, so do not go for these. Next, we have Insight Cosmetics Blusher. This one is, oh my god, so affordable. This one is in the shade Soft Salmon. This is how the shade looks like. These blushes comes in variety of colors, so you will definitely find a good shade for yourself. Also, iska jo texture hai na, wo bahut hi creamy, balmy kind of texture hai, so bahut acche se apply ho jata hai. Also, it will not move your base product, so it is a yay. One thing that I would recommend is ki jab bhi aap ise use karte ho over your foundation, use your fingers to, you know, like blend and apply the product, because bahut acche se blend hota hai aur bilkul bhi aapka base product move nahi hota hai. Let me swatch this shade for you. This is a very natural coral shade. Next product is also from Insight Cosmetics. It is their highlighter, cream highlighter. Iska jo texture hai na, bahut hi again very balmy, creamy type ka texture hai. But agar aap ise again apne foundation ke upar lagate ho, to aapka ye foundation bilkul bhi move nahi karta hai. This shade is Mermaid Scale. This is how the shade looks like. This is a very magical highlighter. ये highlighter जब आप pan में देखोगे ना, तो आपको लगेगा ये बहुत ही silver tone का highlighter है. Once you swatch the color, ये कुछ different ही बन जाता है. Can you see? This is looking like a champagne shade highlighter. See how blinding this is. This also blends really well. और इसमें बिल्कुल भी chunky glitters नहीं है. Can you see how beautiful this looks? Wow. Let me put it on the other side as well. I'm obsessed with this highlighter, guys. बहुत ही प्यारा हाइलाइटर है ये. दिस वन रिटेल्स फॉर आई गेस 102 या 103 रुपीज का रिटेल करता है, बट हमेशा आपको ऑफर में मिल जाएगा. यू कैन गेट इट फॉर लाइक 80-90 रुपीज. एंड दिस प्रोडक्ट इज bomb.com. दिस हैज सो मेनी शेड्स, यू कैन डेफिनेटली चेक इट आउट. Next, we have these liners from Mars Cosmetics. This is one of the best liners I have ever used. They are supremely pigmented. They glide like butter and the colors are to die for. Mere favorite ye dono shades hain. Let me tell you what it is. This one is Brown Mocha, shade number 12. And this one is Scandalous Brown, shade number 04. Let me swatch it for you guys. Firstly, I'm going to swatch Scandalous Brown. Kahan swatch karti hai? Oh my god, I love this shade. So this one is Scandalous Brown. Now let's swatch Brown Mocha. I'll swatch it here only. Can you see how easily this one glides? So this one is Brown Mocha. I've applied this brown mocha on my lips today. If you are searching for an affordable, highly pigmented lip liners, these are to go for. One thing that I want to change about these liners is ki isme retractable pencil hota to it would be like more helpful. Isko aapko baar baar sharp karna padega. But 68 rupees mein aur kya hi milega guys. This is so good. Next we have this lipstick from Blue Heaven. It is their intense matte lipstick in the shade 312 Sandy Beach. I am in love with this lipstick. अगर आपको इन सब में से कोई एक प्रोडक्ट बाय करना है दिस इज द प्रोडक्ट टू गो फॉर. वैसे तो सारे प्रोडक्ट ही बहुत 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 अच्छे हैं बट अगर आपको एक लेना है तो यू शुड डेफिनेटली गो फॉर दिस लिपस्टिक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई लव द फ्रेग्रेंस ऑफ दिस लिपस्टिक. यू नो ऐसे लगेगा आपको कि आप अभी कुछ डिजर्ट खाने वाले हो. इट स्मेल्स लाइक वनीला कैरमली कप केक. दिस इज हाउ द लिपस्टिक लुक्स लाइक. I've already used so much. I've applied this lipstick today and look how beautiful the shade looks. Let me swatch it for you guys. Kahan swatch karu? I'll swatch it here. This one is so creamy. ये बहुत ही अच्छा बटर की तरह ग्लाइड होता है आपके लिप्स पे बट आपके लिप्स को ये बिल्कुल भी ड्राई नहीं करता. मैट फिनिश है बट इट विल नॉट ड्राई योर लिप्स. दिस वन इज अ रियली गुड प्रोडक्ट. Okay guys, so that was it for today's video. If you want me to make part 2, do comment below. I hope you guys love the video. If yes, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a world to me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.